What's the first attraction? It's a magnet.
Hello. Today we'll demonstrate the world's most sensitive magnetic switch, the new AFL006. Hall effect sensors have a number of limitations. They're inherently unipolar, so you have to have the right magnetic polarity. They have low sensitivity and high hysteresis, which limit their precision. A GMR sensor is omnipolar, to work with either magnetic polarity. GMR is more sensitive and low hysteresis. The hysteresis doesn't show up on this scale. We'll show these advantages by testing the AFL006 against a typical Hall sensor. The Hall sensor has a 3.8-volt minimum supply, so we need a 9-volt battery, while the AFL006 can run on a button cell. We'll have meters to check the supply current and show when the sensors turn on. So here's the setup. The Hall sensor draws 3.5 milliamps, while the GMR sensor draws just 64 microamps. The Hall sensor turns on when the magnet's 18 millimeters away. We have to move the magnet back quite a way to turn off because of its hysteresis. And the Hall sensor doesn't work at all if the magnet's pointing the other way. The GMR sensor can detect the magnet much farther away, 58 millimeters, with either polarity, and there's not much hysteresis. Summarizing the lab results, the GMR sensor allows much farther activation. Here's a comparison of the two sensors we demonstrated. The GMR sensor is about 30 times more sensitive. Omnipolar, so you don't have to worry about magnetic polarity. GMR is 2 orders of magnitude lower power, ideal for single cell batteries or harvested power. We also offer duty cycle versions, which draw less than a microamp. And GMR sensors are smaller than Hall. Click email or call us for more information or to order sensors.